Signing up for BES12 Cloud is simple. Purchase a BES12 Cloud subscription in the BlackBerry Enterprise Store. Then click the BES12 Cloud Service URL in My Account and follow the instructions on the screen to create your tenant. After the tenant is created, you can log in and configure BES12 Cloud for the first time. You purchase a BES12 Cloud subscription from the BlackBerry Enterprise Store. The first time you make a purchase, you must register for your My Account. Click Register. Complete the registration form. Read and accept the terms and conditions, and click Continue. Match your information with an existing company, or click Create New Company based on the information you entered. In this example, we are creating a new company. After you successfully register, BlackBerry sends you an email with details about how to activate your account. Open the activation email and click the activation link. Complete the required information and click Activate. If your account is successfully activated, log in to the BlackBerry Enterprise Store using the username and password for the account that you just activated. In this example, we are searching for BES12 Cloud. Select the BES12 Cloud subscription that you want to purchase and click Add to Cart. Click Checkout. Review your order and click Proceed to Checkout. On the Order Information screen, enter your billing and shipping information. If you choose to pay with a credit card, click Credit Card and complete the billing and shipping information. For this example, we're using a purchase order. Click Purchase Order and enter your purchase order number. Click Complete Order. You will receive two emails from the BlackBerry Enterprise Store. The first email is the Order Acknowledgement email, which confirms your order and displays your order details. The second email is the Order Complete email, which provides the steps you need to activate BES12 Cloud. Open the Order Complete email and then click the link to activate BES12 Cloud and create the first administrator in your organization's tenant. The link takes you to the My Account login screen. My Account and the BlackBerry Enterprise Store use the same account information. Click Sign In. If required, type the username and password that you use to log into the BlackBerry Enterprise Store and click Sign In. Scroll down to the Account Support section and click the link that says BES12 Cloud. Click Access Cloud Tenant. Select your country, and then read the license agreement and accept the terms and conditions. Click Next. Your organization's tenant is now created. The confirmation screen appears and lets you know where to locate your username and password for the BES12 administrator account. You then receive an email with your BES12 Cloud administrator username and a separate email with the administrator password. Be sure to take note of the username and password provided in the emails. Return to the confirmation screen and click the link to log in to BES12 Cloud. Type your username and password. Click Sign In. Because this is the first time we're logging in to BES12 Cloud, we must change the administrator password. After you log in for the first time, you can watch a short video about enterprise mobility management. After you watch the video, click Next. Select all the device types that you are going to manage with BES12 Cloud. By default, all device types are selected. Click Next. If you plan to manage iOS devices, you can set up your APNS certificate now or choose to do it later. You must set up your APNS certificate before you can manage iOS devices. For detailed steps, watch the video on how to set up your APNS certificate at https://www.youtube.com/user/BlackBerry support. For this example, we'll skip this step. To configure basic security settings, select one of the pre-configured settings. Click each setting to see a description. For this example, we'll use the default setting. Enter your email address and password to set up access to email for devices in your organization. This email address is only used to gather the connection information to create your email profile. Click Submit. Click Next. You are now ready to start using BES12 Cloud. You can click any of the items on the Find Out About screen to view videos about these tasks.